come flood a running for Neverland. Time can never stop me. No, 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 no. I know you try to. I come riding in on a pale white horse. And in no high, still less fortunate. I do advise you run in.
Person.
Wait, darling, will you ever let me? Will you ever respect me? No, do things my own way, darling. You should just let me. Why you would never let me grow?
When I look outside my window, I can't get no peace of mind. When I look outside my window, I can't get no peace of mind. But
let me cover your in glitter, I can make it go, go.
Heard you tryna sell your soul, baby. What on earth should you run it low lately? I needed you to please give my reflection a break from the...
In Miami. The squad.
I can't breathe. I can't breathe.
Out. We about to work out. Palm trees and stuff.
Oh, I don't know what happened to this. They got the dude that was supposed to be here for y'all. He left.
Oh,
yeah.
I got done doing X's on the field, and now we're hanging out, waiting to see if we're gonna lift, because they locked the weight room on us. So we're waiting to go to CrossFit. We flew out of the airport super early, no naps, straight to the track to get this workout in. My view right now. But yeah, so we came and got that work. Go Bearcats.
We're out here playing volleyball. It's supposed to be a cool down, but... Oh, I got my other camera in my hand. We're just out here chilling. It's not really sunny out today, so... It is. We got pre-meet later. And yes, I'm not playing volleyball. I might go out there in a second, but yes. Hope you guys are enjoying so far, because we're kind of having fun. A little bit.
Tariq!
Kelvin.
Tariq!
Fellow hurdler.
It's just in my backpack.
It's from Florida.
Yes, sir, oh, you got it?
As you can tell, I'm a little sweaty. I'm biking. This is my pre-meet. Yes. And I don't leave until 4 o'clock because I race at like 6. So I'm doing a pre-meet, so I'm not laying in the bed all morning. And yeah, that's it. I was only biking for about 4 or 5 minutes, and now I'm about to do some stretching. And go shower and relax and maybe do a little shopping.
Would you mind giving my reflection a break from the pain it's feeling now? I got to do things my own way.
Getting ready for the track meet. Trying to lay down these edges because it's about to be hot. Hopefully we're not late. I'm gonna be late. Oh, we got 30 minutes. Okay. I'm going to see if I can crack it up.
Move, Summer! Move, Summer! Move! Pull! Pull, pull, pull! Pull! Pull!
We just got done eating. And we're headed back to the hotel and bull riding. Squad. Squad. But we're out past curfew, so curfew was at 12:30, 12 o'clock, and we currently 12:30. Oh shit, sprinklers. Oh my god. You would be the one. But yeah, trying to run through some sprinklers.
Oh, hey y'all.
This is a part of my vlog that I have to upload later on today.
We just had a great meal at La Cucaracha.
It was not La Cucaracha. You know that means cockroach, right? It's called Cadillac Ranch. That's where we ate
at. Cadillac Ranch, and it was a great place. We had great food, rode a bull, some great everything, and great time with friends. Over and out.
Should just let me where you ever respect me. No, do things my own way, darling. You should just let me where you ain't never let me grow. When I look outside my window, I can't get no peace of mind. When I look.
Good morning.
Good morning.
This is the best day of spring break.
He's back there throwing up gang signs and shit.
On our way to lift. What time is it? At 7:30.
On a long run.
She told us I'm staying together.
I know you've been trying to get along. What's up, shit? It's on. No games, we grown.
Back that ass up. This is a red dance.
Hey guys, we're back. We're about to go to South Beach. Honestly, we had a great practice today, and we're excited to have fun. Our one day to have fun at spring break, so hopefully you enjoy watching us, and we'll see you guys soon.
Okay, so we got more people. Squad.
Oh. Hey, I'm feeling great. I don't know about y'all, but I'm so moved to Miami.
Yo,
give me this. I'm moving to Miami. I'm coming to Miami.
So we're back, and we love
it. It's not your home.
We're going. We're living in Miami.
We're moving to Miami. We're actually having a great time today. Thanks for watching.
Goodbye on our way to the beach.
Hey guys, thanks for watching again. We're on our way to the beach. Honestly, we're having a great time, and we're.
Oh,
cash money, shit! We're having a great time. We hope you guys enjoy us at the beach. Great to see you guys. Over and out.
He's so annoying.
Cash Money Records.
I'm not fucking annoying.
Where are you working with some cash? Cash.
Oh my God.
I can't with
this, bro. She heard me singing.
I hate
her,
she's a beautiful girl.
The hands were up, drinks was in the cup. She showed me some love, so we left the club. Now we are feeling the hum of the air. She's so hot, she's kissing on me.
Made it to
sell.
So stop,
we just didn't
fucking these, yeah, no, bro.
Like, y'all can't stand. Not with the police right there.
Not with, we don't care.
Oh my God, it smells like pure ocean.
Oh, I'm so excited.
Aaliyah, come back, bitch.
Bitch, I'm trying to get to the water.
Me too, bitch. I'm already videotaping.
We don't even know where team camping. Back and forth like a tug of war. What's it all for? Do I want it back? Still got a little flame for ya, even though you drove me mad. Now and then I pretend that it's you when I close my eyes. You got yours, I got mine, but I wonder where you are tonight. It should've been.
But I brought it. Say hey, Kel. Hey, y'all. Filming though. Are you right behind me? It's so nice.
Look. Go down. My bad.
It's cool. She's part of the selfie. She had a selfie stick. Go, though. Go ahead.
Mr. Crab! Mr. Crab!
I'm from Cleveland.